You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
Thank you much. Thank you much, Nicky. Thank you, Yama. Thank you, Zinne. Thank you, Zibone.
Hallelujah! So I can pray about this program. Whether I can change the situation, whether I can only disaster, whether I can only have a look at that. So at the end, let me see I agree with you. Open your mouth and give the prayer. Open your mouth and give the prayer. Can I this program this morning?
Father, we commit every day into your mighty hand. Lord, we ask that you take prominence. Lord, take charge from our husband. Holy Spirit of God, have the way. Thank you, Christ. Have the way. Directly. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Any principality, any power that is not from the throne of Christ, any power that is not from the power of God, we are going to go against every principality that is going to rise the ugly head against this program. In power and God teaching you, don't suffer and don't let you be. In Yasa, in Pitaba, in Yasa, in Kosovo, in Yasa, 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 in Look at those who are having a lot of money. Open your mouth, pastors. Open your mouth, and give them standard. And then take me in the word of God. We call them a sinner today. Let the Lord see the heart of our nation. We call them a set to Libra. Any power that is going to rise against this era. Any power that is going to rise against our government. Yeah, the Bible says, shall not stand. That is how it comes to pass. We disabrise them this afternoon. We disabrise them. In Jesus. Mighty name we pray.
Amen.
You are the mighty God that good I am.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell God we are going to pray. Open for you in the chapter after 1 week in New York. But we are at the end of your finger. For me, more than 5 places, I can recall. But I can think to be open as a church, because the church has the final say. I can see the hover. Me, I am a local ally. Okay, you need to see what I'm about to give a prayer. Everybody that you have with a negative mindset, you bring a negative gift in order to cause
God catch them by prayer. Open up my prayer. Open up my prayer. We go to Shabaya. We pray about all the nations of the world. All the nations. As the church you say more. As the church you say more. As the angels you talk to declare more. We go to Shabaya. We get it right at this.
Your friends, the friends of the family, Lincoln on those are I see you all that. And you know, do not and you know, I'll open them up and pray. Lord, bring them successfully. 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 We got our way out of church. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want to use this mic to give to my father to declare open.
Naha Jesus. Obonaha Jesus.
No Monday name you too. I make a legini no papa ni make nando ya. I make a legini church bakara. Ebama. No ya. We put him and I did me. On ya my papa tayo ya marani no neba. Monso chineke, I marani no yera. In our uncle, so young is you. Yamabia, you see, we need a game and a back. When you're in Sukhogi, when I have a bomber, not a man in Jesus, who's up, is open and the other, look, if you don't even let him now Jesus Christ, then you are. Amen.
Yes. Number 23, to God be the glory. To God be the glory, great is He, and God so lovely, that He gave us His Son, who is that His life and atonement for sin. That all may know is praise the Lord, let the people rejoice and give Him the glory. Praise His Lord. Oh, praise the Lord, oh, praise the Lord, who truly He has taught us great and higher and greater will be our wonder, our rapture when Jesus we see. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh God, to the Father, through Jesus.
Hallelujah. Shall we be seated as we listen to the band to give us one song?
To us, I behold myself, dear.
biko ndị ezinụlọ
biko, ọ bụrụ na ị chọrọ ịga afọ ya yes, ana m ahụ ka ndị mmadụ na-aga. Biko nwayọ nwayọ,
ndị kamara aka nchi nọ n'ụwa saa dị biko mgbe n'ụwa saa dị aka aike aike ndị ntọba ndị unu ga-anọ nso ndị ba ndị
mama Government area of Enugu State. Please, the sound engineer, can you put a touch to this microphone? Thank you so much. The elder son of this family is welcoming all and sundry. It's no other person but Elder Sunday Ube Okafo. His immediate younger brother, Nollywood number one comedian, one of the best in the world.
Put your hands together for this man, it's not easy. The only time he gets serious is on a situation like this. After this one, this is the best one of him. The senior told this as a brief. Later, the history about this woman is going to be told by one of them. But because she was a righteous woman before she gave up the ghost, I am convinced that she is with our Lord Jesus Christ and other heavenly hosts. What matters in life is not how many years you live, and that is why an acronym said that the long years of Methuselah has nothing to do with the classic wisdom of Solomon. Now, if you live a righteous life on earth and you are able to inherit the kingdom of God, that is the best you can do in life. Ladies and gentlemen, today in Amory, we are celebrating this great woman. She was a celebrity because unto her womb the celebrity was born. Late Mrs. I add dignities, or dignities, I beg your pardon, Victoria Okafor. Put your hands together for that great woman. Thank you so much. I want to recognize some important personalities in our midst. First of all, whatever the name of our church is, one God is whom we worship. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. That is where we get the Trinity. They are three in one. They can never be separated. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to recognize the former ADC, the Governor Chris Ndige. Later he became the ADC, the Governor Samuel Okunano, or you call it MTD. He came to that police station, all the armed robbers, a load from Enugu, Abia State. That is Ndoba Gunu, Logo. Ndoshini Nenonagari, Kibaba Cha, Abia State. Governor Abia State, Nate, you don't want to know, she was too much in that. I'm not now this man consolidating. Ladies and gentlemen, CSP Innocent, Omeri, Odogunoka, Lukonoko Priya, cannot do a film. Mukwaka, I am a 28, Odunizi, Odogunno. I am an avatar in a special way. One of the foremost, one of the most celebrated Nollywood marketers. I am talking about Onyeze Holdings, a platform of Anambra, the CEO, the King Planet Hotels Limited, best hotel in Enugu South Axis. Onyeze Holdings, I beg your pardon, he is nodding his head, maybe I made a mistake. Thank you. Inye yaya na akwa. Ime any man is him who says this. Oh yes, I know. Thank you, sir. Hey, you watch 45,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to recognize younger brother to the second in command in Nigerian Air Force. He is also a prospective pilot. He also is already into pilot school, Air Force pilot school, with an Air Force man. Anytime I have to be a boss man, I'm about to follow. Why want to engage about this and my car, Air Force sick at the area. Police, the coastal numbers, they are not the Air Force. But you have them, they are not my father. Oh, yeah, go, yeah, come on, John, look out for. Direct. In there, how you know, how you know, but no, you don't know if you can't do a look out for. Don't look out for, because we are now for, double one, one. I want to recognize former chairman, wonderful. Over to you all of MC in Adoria, you are mother. Over to you, come and name for you, put my book. But the boys again, no. Welcome, sir.
Great back, Lord of Castle Government. Lord of Memo. And for a day, but police will tell me I know that you eat your man and to be. Except to me, you can act with DPO, CSP. Only man I could put a man on pleasant suits. And the first movie I partook in, though I had a cameo role, that is, I'm trying to recollect, Mama G was there, they shot it in Akubo. Foremost Nigerian marketer, foremost Nollywood marketer, he has made many stars, and today he's here to celebrate with Mr. John Ikechukwu Okafor. I'm talking about CEO. Religious Productions, Religious Holdings, Religious Properties Limited. Put your hands together for him. But they will know. Poor Lord Chinaka, the fourth. Of four Macalitronics, of four Bumu, of four Boy Street. Those of them, but what can I travel? I can't do that. I'm buying what I want. Welcome, sir.
And I'm another compromise chairman, Actors Guild of Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, Ofu Afolago, Mbaka, Kelima Mama, Nne Kababo is the Kurugi Mokochi. Mama Gine Baba Jike is the Kurugi Mokochi. Ogo Wana Weza, this is the Kurugi Mokochi. Recognize Odogu, all
others will go from B-list to A-list Nollywood actor. If you look his face, they will think he's the first man, but his heart is as white as snow. And that is why they give him romantic roles sometimes. If you can put your hands together for him, pull out some of the music he did in a kind of beer. Pull out some of the game, dear baby. Pull out some of the game, dear. Brown and now. Ever say more what you need to do in India? Okay, what are you doing now? Peter Totago, the Indian family of this woman are here to signal to me. That is what is holding us here. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to recognize a proud son of Nigeria in Germany. Only green card in Germany, only green card in Holland. We dance and wine with the Chancellor of Germany, Angela Merkel, and that is why he can never have any problem on citizenship. He is popularly known as Henry Germany, Chief Ugochukwu Okoye, Obadokolota. Welcome, sir. And I'm not family in Amanyaka, my military Amanyaka, on the Egypt.
Welcome. Madam Stella Mayis Okafo, the day born on, open slate to the public. I have heard all the business.
I don't know how to come to the Maria Hotel. You know, the hotel now is off. Automatically, you need to go to the hotel.
I'm not making a thing that will be near back. Yeah, which I don't know. I can't get too much ahead. I'm going to be sure.
Yeah. 350,000.
No problem. Mr. Kami, I'm there. I'm
here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm Mama Senator Chris Ngemulejima. But I am aware of the business line. Ngegeba politics. I can't tell you when I can achieve it. I'm going to go to the white people. Did you have one day to improve? I would do it and I go out quite proud. Okay, no. I'm going to have quite proud of you. You're not going to have quite proud. Because when you did never, people who knew did never would not get me. I don't know. Patricia, any name? John Munchi. You had one guy able to come by post to him at primary school. Aye. The boy don't need many introductions. That's just today.
What it means is that I'm relying on you now. I wanted to make a look. I'm going to take a look. I'm going
to take a look. I'm going to take a
look. I'm sure.
I can preach you, bracketing it open and close. This is the family of the deceased, the people we've been waiting for. Please, you can all stretch that place. Immediately after this, please. get ready to do it now. We have no time. Thank you so much. Because of time, we are going to read some chapters. Maybe one day, Governor of Lundi Mungo, my southeast, while he was the president, I don't know. They call up all elders. We will agree. Story about my dear one. Call it a story. I have my reason to call it story. Hallelujah. My mother, she's a peaceful woman, number one. She never looked at me. I have never seen somebody having worry with her until I get to the age of 02. My mother, she took proper care of us. Even she starved herself to make sure that we eat. When our father left us early, she continued to shoulder everything, taking care of us, even our education. She tried. She went ahead for manual labor to make sure we eat. Instead, we are not eating. She stayed herself, we starve herself. Hallelujah. So, she's a loving mother. I don't think somebody have mother like that. My mother, she took her to the hospital only to come back with tears. I come back. When we need her most. That is when we need her most. She encouraged us. She taught us story from the scripture, the Holy Scripture. She made us what we are today by taking us to church, teaching us the kind of Sunday school at home. And our children was, I continue to teach them. So, I follow the footsteps. The legacy our father left behind, our mother herself, the same thing. So, therefore, I now say my mother, she's a peaceful woman, ask her to bye-bye until we meet
drop out no more. Hallelujah. Yeah. Very good. Hello, I'm Steve.
Put your hands together for him.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I like you, brother. Make a man look at you, see the heavenly lady teacher. Who's the body teacher? Who's the teacher? If I got the time, if I get in my mind, you will keep fast. See the name of the Jehovah. I like you. The Reverend Michael already Pastor Okuchukwu Melody Grace of God Mission Abani Pastor Emmanuel Okonkwo Grace of God Mission Ezu Pamori Stephen Wankwo Christ Ascension Church. Upline number, time, may indicate. Pastor Augustine Iowe, Bethsaida Ministry. Pastor Ezra Jeremiah, First Baptist Church, Ezra Pamori. Evangelist Anglican Church, Ezra Pamori.
Specialized in
opportunity.
He is the shepherd
of days.
He is the lily of valley.
He
is the faces glass.
He
is immortality who dwells
in the
church of
life.
Father, we thank you. Father, we honor you. You are the beginning of the beginning. You are incomparable, God.
Until
you shall the garden of your people be. We appreciate you. We love you. Thank you. This is the day that we've made.
The one
we touch your eyes. The one we change lives. Thank you for men and women that are here. Thank you for all the members of this family. We worship
and we talk about.
As you are about to hear your
word,
your word was written by inspiration of the Holy Spirit. Only when we inspired of God, we interpret it. Have your way. Arrest everyone under the sound of our voice. To the glory of your name. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Let me hear you say, Amen. I want to thank our traditional rulers that they are here.
I make a one day only see when you trouble that. My business is when you're the neighbor.
We also want to thank the actors that are here. I mean, the actor guild of Nigeria that are here so that they will respect our mother that has got to be with the world.
I ain't telephone dinner, I make a night, come on.
n'ebe a ndị dara ekwere anyị ugwu na ọnwụ mama anyị nọ.
I also want to thank
everyone. If time will permit me to give any of them mic to talk, we'll find out that the congregation everywhere will be shaking with the power of God. I'm not speaking because I can speak more than any of them. Just because the month it has fallen upon me. In the name of Jesus.
You
are hearing me, can you hold your hand and say thank you, Jesus?
Prophesy to you that your trouble is in trouble because God will trouble you with
trouble.
Come with me quickly to Psalm. It says, blessed is he whose transgression is forgiven. Who unto him the Lord imputed not iniquity. I decided to go a random sample with this person. Who is a blessed person? I go to his shop. I ask him, Mr. Man. Who is blessed? If you are to ask who is blessed, who will you say that is blessed? The man told me, in a digital age, they will bless computer and their purpose and their company. The door will open so that they will not suffer.
We are going to go to laboratory test first.
Look at what he said. He gave a pH to bottom wine. I hear that the two lane and never the
you
will
provide your. We are going to be tested. We are going to take your blood and we are going to be tested.
I gave a law, but I give you a two lane. I wrote the car man and you chat.
My brothers and sisters, after the test, because my reverend said that we are going to receive the result. Now she shouldn't go to receive the result. We will receive it by ourselves.
When
we receive this test, we will find that she was HIV positive. But not only that she is already suffering under the touch of AIDS.
We said
to her,
and you will draw yourself.
Look at what your beauty has cost you. Do you think you are blessed because of your beauty? As I'm telling you now, every effort to save that woman has lost. And the man shall be buried. Shall be buried.
Okay.
Who is blessed? Are you blessed because you have money?
I saw another big man. He can't stand as I'm standing now. without a condition facing him.
Mo bunu na ihe ni aju aru oyi ado ni bonu.
Who is blessed?
Onye bo nya gozi gozi.
Who is blessed?
Onye bo nda ho, onya gozi gozi.
God said to David,
"Jina ke wesi,
you are not blessed."
E bunu nya gozi.
Because
Satana,
you are a soldier.
Me bo nya.
You are a husband.
Me bo nya na tuko.
You have built house.
Me bo nya.
You have succeeded in what you have
done.
Hear me, men and brethren. Holy Spirit gave him the answer.
But
anyone that is blessed is a person that receives had forgiven. Is a person that is iniquity, his
transgression
covered. Is a person that is telling the truth about himself. Are we telling ourselves the truth?
I have one against it.
Are we telling ourselves that we have been blessed?
I know why this and that.
Because of investment we've made.
Especially
Jonathan was giving testimony. She said, I have had the 12 fortunes and I was to go to the 13th fortune until God gave me My brothers and sisters, we are going to pray. Are you blessed? Do you want to be blessed? A blessed person is someone that he sees, have seen,
have been forgiven.
Shall we stand up in the room? As you are going to pray,
I don't want to be able to receive.
We are in the presence of the Most High God.
I am not able to do that.
And we don't plan this day here today to be a judgment. Every discussion into your life. Let it be a turning point. So that you say on the day that I am at the journey of God from a
belly.
That day. I realize for me to be blessed, I must receive Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior. Not because of the material things
I have done.
If you are here, and you want to give your life to Jesus,
want
you to close your eyes, close your eyes,
don't
think I have
you.
Say to the very reverend.
They come now, only see George.
Stephen, I need to come.
That the iron is not today. Check out.
I need to pray for you.
Very good, very good.
And close the message. Before we pray, let me remind us that a few months ago we were here. By the way, I celebrated on last birthday. And little did we know that today, when gathering again, we see the need that we were in the game, yet in Christ, yet in Chinekenaka.
no matter the level of success, no matter the level of blessedness, every children will go, every children will go. One thing is sure. Members of the
kind of people in the middle of the day. Ever my love, I had a big I was like, Rather, Chineke Kata, great turning point. Nandu mother of the soul, I have a man. And the Gagada, we get you booking, do I suffer? We will be given Sipe and Jesus Christ, where you are.
Amen.
Thank you, sir.
Once again, Nollywood Queen Goddess,
What is the secret of the young age, this woman?
The only woman not the wicked in our film, the good of physical. But the one funny thing, go to the reality of person, I don't think I will go to the field. Hey, 99 a photo. If you're a photographer, then you can go. Then you know, choice for madam. No one can go. And then we have to get a lady, have a cat and pop. I try to say, passport, this is how you need. I got just to be a sad thing. Jesus is also called to what he had. Okay, go for him, but.
Okay. And I look at you begin. Mrs. Starline is again, no. And I allow life to this guy, and a lot of us want to be the guy to this guy.
What
do you think about all? I ain't like that. Okay, I'm going to go here and for our friend. Neither is the candidate. Nigeria. Hi, Chief, I is again now. But the grandma will not be a state, okay, I'm drinking a man. I got breaking number. Oh, and then they decide they pay German currency. Nigerian stock exchange. Now Lagos. And you see how they should have one here to go to.
People. Oh, yeah, I get for this family. So, at your neighbor, I'm not coming. You will do something, thing, man. I will support you as you know. I am an even made you tour. On the way to on the way to be here. Being a mentor, being a mentor, that you pursued me. I'm a reverend. Still in one form. Overseer this offering. Let us pray. Lord, with raise your offering. We give you praise, O God. We give you honor because you are worthy. We bless this offering, Lord. We speak success for everyone here. We pray for thy peace to reign and the ways of thy people. We be open, O Lord. Have your word, Jesus. And let them be glorified. In Jesus' name.
Okafor, Biko Dryback. Biko Dryback.
Let's go. Ka Chineke nara mkpụrụ obi gị ma nye gị ezumike n'oche eze amara nke Chineke n'aha Jizọs Kraịst bụ onye nwanyị. Amen. Anyị na-asị gị ije mma. Anyị na-asị gị ije mma. Anyị na-asị gị ije mma mama. Anyị na-asị gị ije mma.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Welcome to Manel TV. We're right here in Amore, in John Okafor's place where the burial ceremony of the mother is taking place. And I want to bring to you in full all the activities. Today is going to be an awesome and a wonderful day on Manel TV, because this program is going to feature, among others, Who Is Who in Nollywood. And permit me now to begin to show you the people in attendance for this great occasion. We begin with the wife of Chief John Okafor, Ibu. It's no other than Stella Malice Okafor.
Good evening, sir. My name is Mrs. Stella Malice John Okafor. Yeah, I feel very happy today. I feel very honored. Seeing many people, different faces, colleagues, my husband colleagues, my colleagues. I am very happy. I pray that Almighty God will lead them to their various destinations. Father Lord, I pray today, O Lord, may you guide and protect them, O Lord. Protect them back to their various destinations in Jesus' name. Nothing shall by any means hurt them. No evil eyes will see them, no evil hand will touch them in Jesus' name. No road accident in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. For in Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen. My name is Prince Emekani. Prince Emekani is from Oboka. Oboka is in the Kano East local government area of Enugu State. Incidentally, Oboka and Amore just pick up a stone and throw it over. That means Amore and Oboka are brothers.
Tell us why you're here today.
Today is another wonderful day in the life of the people that love John Okafor. And for the demise of his mother, we decided to come and pay him a special homage and condone him for joining the orphans. Therefore, now he becomes one of the orphans. I joined the association early 1976 when my father left. I cannot see him anymore. My mother never left too. I can't see them anymore. I become an orphan. John has assigned his duties today by telling the whole world, please come, my mother has gone. Come and join me, clean the tears. But I can see John himself crying actually, but we, his members, decided to tell him not to cry. Because this burial is a kind of, a big celebration of life. People call it Ofala when a king is celebrating. People call it Ofala. I must call it, this is celebration of life, which is Ofala. I want to thank everyone who has left everything he or she is doing, whatever the person is coming from, to come and honor and condone with us exactly what happened today. Since yesterday, people have been trooping in and trooping up. If you can see now, more than 10,000 people are already clustered in the venue. John Okafor is a man to reckon with. Another wonderful veteran, a musician, an actor, a comedian to the core, a producer, also a director. He has everything to do as far as entertainment is concerned. So, gentlemen and ladies, boys and girls, our fans over there, you keep watching our movies, watching Nigerian movies. Remy Jess International is the only man, the only marketer, the chairman, the president general of Marketers Association nationwide. So, I thank you so much for meeting me today. Once again, my name is our Prince Dr. Emeka from Oboka.
My name is Uche Obodo. I'm here to celebrate with my colleague John Okafor on the passing of his mother. Oh well, I think it's a thing of great joy anyway. Although it's a loss, but we're not going to cry over it, because this woman lived up to 90. These days you hardly see people live up to that.
This long, like she has her children, her grandchildren, her great-grandchildren. It's a thing everybody prays to see something. I pray to get up to that level that I can see my great-grandchildren. I pray that God gives them the strength to bear this loss. You know, it's a loss though, because it's a mother that died. You know, it's not easy to lose a mother. You know, so I know that they will feel her absence. They will feel the loss. I pray that God gives them the strength to bear it and still rejoice. And thank God for keeping her with them to this extent.
Hello, so happy talking to you, my fans. My name is Tanki Amani. Like I said,
because my friend and a veteran actor, Mr. John Okafor, popularly known as him, is bearing the honor. So we are blessed to be here to support him. We always say, let it not happen. But like I said in my tribute, it is a good thing that the son is alive to bury the mother. And not the mother has been alive to bury the son. So congrats, Mr. John Okafor. You all wish for it. I want to bury my mother and not my mother again.
Once again, I want to welcome the governor of Bobby Nollywood producers, the producer of CEO.
I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to see all my friends, my colleagues. You know, we're all here happy and joining our brother to bury his mom. So hilarious, so exciting to see people like you, to see Mahaji, to see Dauda, and to see that we all can come together and bury our mother's mom next week. Well, I pray that God would give him the longer life that his mother never had, make him older than Mahaji's mother. And then also, I want to say congratulations to him. Because it's good and worthy to bury your mom, that you've been buried by your mom. So it's a celebration of life, and I celebrate with you. Just tell them, my fans, just watch out. Emeka is never dying. So y'all gonna see me very soon on another package level. So hang on.
Okay.
your mic. My poor aim to not only about for the pastor.
Elated. I am glad I'm here today because John Okafor, Mr. Ebu, is someone I look up to. He's been like a mentor and a brother to me in the industry, and I don't think there's any more respect I can pay him, any better respect than coming for his mother's burial. I owe him that much because he's seen me through my career, he's helped me, he's advised me, he's put me through the line, and I have to come and give him this honor. I do not know if I can score this because this is just beyond me. This is awesome. It's like a festival, and I'm glad we're celebrating a woman who has a put a lot of years into this world. She lived up to a ripe age, and she bred her children very well, imbibed very good morals into them, and it's a thing of joy, the celebration of life. For the family, I pray God's guidance and protection always, like He's always done. Every good thing deserves favor, and I pray the good Lord to always be with them, guide their path, be their mother now that they don't have a mother, lead them in all they do in Jesus' name.
Well, you can see that the environment is smoking. It's like a carnival because we're here to mourn and to rejoice with our brother John Okafor for an event like this. Honestly, I'm overwhelmed to be here today, but I pray that God will give them the possibility to be at this event. Okay. So we're celebrating a woman that has lived up to 90 years. Can you beat that? So, thinking of joy, although he's still painful, but I tell my brother, my brother from another mother, John Okafor, take heart. God has been, and God has taken. Let the Lord's name be praised. All I'm praying is that everybody from wherever you come from, you will go back safely, and for us to love ourselves like we love on screen. That's what I'm saying.
Thank you so much.
I am here because
my original friend and brother from another mother. The mother died since. And today, since yesterday, for waking me. And today, I'm in the burial. The burial is fantastic. Nobody would do a kind of a thing like this. If anybody would do, let that person come and say, I will do it. And let that person kill his mother or his father. So no burial will be like this one. So, I am praying for John Okafor to last more than the mother.
Thank you so much.
The mother died at the age of 90, and John will die at the age of 140.
Praise the Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
All the friends that attended the John's mother's burial, their old age, John is 140. Let John go before them, man. 141.